CRAM, English Language Conventions, Verb Tense, Irregular Past Tense, ACT Foundations, Question 61, Me, Medicine, Antidote Your Ignorance. ACT English Foundation, Verb Tense, Question 61, Complete the sentence with the verb in the past tense. The drops of water blank on the window. The task here is to shift the tense of freeze to its simple past tense verb form.
Here's what I need you to understand. Most verbs are regular in the past tense. That means you follow a rule like add ed or add d to get the past tense form of the verb. Some verbs are irregular in the past tense. That means you don't follow a rule. Instead, you must remember the past tense form of the verb. Check out this example. Jacob lost his keys. Lost is the irregular past tense form of the verb lose. This is a correct shift, and the overall sentence is formatted correctly.
All right, back to the original question, and now for the solution. Froze is the simple past tense verb form of freeze. This is an irregular verb form, so you'll have to commit it to memory.